Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have the new Nykaa All Day Matte Compact Powder. I'm going to be reviewing the powder, demoing the powder, as well as sharing my thoughts and experience with the powder, because it's just not that I received the powder yesterday. I have been using this powder over a month and I was just waiting these powders to be launched. So finally they are here in market, but before buying one you want to know it all. So without rambling too much, let's get into it. I did receive these powders from Nykaa in the month of March itself, and I've been constantly wearing them. I did receive four of the shades. Two of the shades are completely shattered. Yep, PR packaging mishap. And I do have two shades left with me. The shade I constantly be wearing is Maple 06. So yes, Nykaa finally launched a powder in a very inexpensive category. And yes, when an inexpensive powder comes compared to many expensive powder in the market already, we do have a lot of expectation from an inexpensive one as well, because everybody just wants to get that inexpensive one and save some money. So here the Nykaa All Day Matte Compact Powder would come in a very nice cardboard packaging. I really like the whole packaging theme this time. These powders are going to cost you ₹225. You get 8 grams of product and you get 8 sheets to choose from. These powders are enriched with SPF as well, wherein you get 15 SPF, PA++. These powders stay up to 12 hours and they do control your oil. So if you're a combination to oily, you may consider buying one for yourself. Herein, you get 8 shades as I mentioned. So you have a wide shade range to choose from. And this is another thing which I noticed this time. The Nykaa did not launch only 3 or 4 shades. They went ahead and upped the game and they launched 8 shades. So that's really good. And I see it coming now in future as well. Let's see what next is in the store. Moving on to the actual body of the compact, this is how the packaging is. Again, I really like the packaging here. Round packaging is the best packaging for face products. And you get the color coordinate backside. You get all the basic details behind manufacturing, expiry, the amount of product you get in here, and the amount of money you're paying for the powder. You get a full-size mirror here, and you get the compact. You get a sponge as well, which I have completely removed it. So if you're a sponge person, you're getting a sponge as well. So all in all, a sturdy packaging. I'm not a big fan of the plastic though, but 225 mein kya kya loge? This much is good enough. So for the packaging, the way it appears, everything will get 10 on 10. Now let's just apply some powder, talk about some benefits, how the powder performs, and what I felt about the powder, and should you be buying one for yourself. So I'm taking this Focalior brush. I really like this brush for my powder application nowadays. So I'm going to take a little powder, and you can already see like a little bit of sweat is happening underneath eye, because I've already been wearing this makeup over 5 hours. So now it's time we do a little bit of touch up. So yes, I'm just taking a little bit of powder and I'm just going to do this. That's it. You don't need to do too much to your skin, and you don't have to dip in your brush like 1,000,000,000 times in the pan. So it blends easily. It is very fine powder. It is just going to give you more of an airbrush finish. It blurs out and it just gives you that nice blurring as well on the skin. It is enriched with vitamin E, more of a hydrating property for your skin. It has anti-tanning properties as well, so it will prevent your skin from tanning. It is going to prevent your skin from aging as well, as the brand is claiming. But frankly speaking, I do not expect anti-tanning as well as anti-aging from my powders. But it is more of an added advantage. You get SPF 15++. Again, something which I am not very keen on, because I feel a separate SPF is better than adding an SPF in a makeup product. But since you're getting in here, or most of you would be really happy on that. It does control your oils as well, and it stays up to 12 hours. It is not going to enhance your textures, neither I have seen it flaking up, and it stays easily up to 6 hours. 12 hours, it is way too much of a claim, but I have seen my makeup doesn't budge at least for 6 hours, and after 6 hours also, the touch up you saw, I had to do only that much of touch up. The other thing which I noticed with the powder, it can give you a mild coverage as well. So even if you are not a person who likes to wear a lot of foundation, just can go in with your primer and go in with this powder and you are done and sorted. All in all, you will get a matte finish with this powder with mild coverage, but it is not going to dry out your skin. It is best suited for combination to oily, but it is made for all skin type. So dry skin people, do not worry. You will not be left with a flaky foundation afterwards. You will definitely have a nice base going on. So all in all, made for all skin type, best suited for oily skin. And yes, it is definitely sitting everybody's, you know, satisfaction or expectation out of a matte compact powder. So yes, Nykaa has really got a good powder in a very inexpensive pricing with a nice cute little packaging. So yes, well packaged, good quality product for the price. You're getting a full size product, 8 grams of product, and yes, 8 shades to choose from. So I don't see you will have a complaint with this powder. I have been using this powder over a month and I have not single time, you know, felt that the powder did not perform well. I have worn this powder with different kind of foundations. Like today I'm wearing the K-Beauty Hydrating Foundation. This powder sits really well. I have worn this powder with my MAC foundation, my Too Faced foundation, my L'Oreal foundation, and for that matter I've worn this powder with a very drying foundation, also the NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop, and this powder has really put things in place and did not budge. So all in all, with the longevity, the staying, the performance, this is definitely a 10 on 10 matte compact powder. So now you know all about the Nykaa All Day Matte Compact Powder. If you're eyeing one for $225, it is definitely a steal deal, and you will definitely find one shade for yourself. Even if you end up getting a lighter shade for yourself, do not worry, it is not going to give you any kind of flashback. It is not going to enhance anything on your face. Instead, it is just going to give you more of an airbrush, a blurredness on the skin. All in all, I'm really happy with this launch by Nykaa. I want to see more from Nykaa, these kind of launches, something inexpensive but really high quality. I hope you loved watching this small mini in-depth review on the new Nykaa All Day Matte Compact Powder. I will be here soon with some more interesting products, some more new launches. Consider subscribing and following me on my Instagram. The Nykaa All Day Matte Powders are available on Nykaa.com as well as the nearest Nykaa store. Since the pandemic is around again, the second wave is on, I would recommend you do not go out, instead buy online. So Nykaa website has it all for you. I will be leaving the link in my description. It is an affiliate link. I am a Nykaa affiliate. If you happen to click onto that link and buy any product from Nykaa, I would make a small commission, and it just makes me a little happy. And that is more of like a small, you know, small happiness from your side to me. So consider clicking onto those links. It will really add up. And I will be here soon with some more reviews, some more makeup, some more skincare. Till then, you take care, and I will see you in my next one.